chilling out in space. There's some alien looking dudes scoping out this place. With big melon heads and beady green eyes, they have slimy sucking tentacles that paralyze. Out of this world comes interplanetary visitor dudes. They'll make you their slaves, put you on display, and cage you up in a zoo.
Scary you.
They got gruesome pointy tongues they can stick in your ear. They haven't cleaned their toes or fingernails all year. They'll suck out your brain with their mind-controlled vibes and leave your head as empty as that Frankenstein guy. Out of this world comes interplanetary visitor dudes. They'll make you their slaves, put you on display, and cage you up in the zoo.